We're here with Dr. Sayeh Lavasani. She's a breast cancer specialist. Dr. Lavasani, can you tell us why it's so important for physicians to attend conferences such as ASCO?
The field of medical oncology is evolving every day, so it's very important to stay up to date. That's why that we come to conferences like ASCO to learn about all the new developments for treatment of our patients.
Can you give a concrete example of something that you might take from a conference and apply to your clinical practice?
Sure, absolutely. For example, when the new data and new studies are being presented in ASCO, when we go back to our clinic next week, then we're going to implement all these changes into the management of our breast cancer patients. If a study shows that longer duration of endocrine therapy works better, then absolutely we will. That would be our recommendation for our patients. So it's very crucial to attend these conferences for this reason.
So it will immediately change some of your practice protocols?
Yes, absolutely.
Thank you, Dr. Lavasani.
Yeah, you're welcome.